my father ended up in Fiji because his island of Banaba was mined out for phosphate by Australia, New Zealand, and Great Britain. So Nauru and Banaba are raised coral atolls. These two islands were some of the few pieces of land in a very vast Pacific Ocean. The way I think about it is it took probably millions of years for that island to grow geologically. It took an entire sort of cosmological lifetime from a Banaban perspective for that island to form. It took thousands of years for Banabans to figure out how to survive on that fairly dry rock island in the middle of the Pacific. And then once the phosphate mining company arrived, it took just 80 years to destroy the landscape of Banaba through phosphate mining. 80 years.